Just a few days after graffiti was discovered at the Guam Sealed Park, vandals struck again, this time in the Harmon area. Guam police are asking for the public's help in identifying the suspects responsible. Police say they received a complaint around 8 this morning from a resident of the Cove's apartment reporting that she found graffiti on her vehicle and around the complex. Police believe the suspects vandalized the area between 10 last night and 7 this morning. This follows reports of vandalism at the Guam Seal Park, in which graffiti was also discovered on the glass portion of the Guam Seal. The case was forwarded to the Criminal Investigative Section and Juvenile Investigative Section at GPD. Then an update this afternoon, a 14-year-old male minor was taken into custody by juvenile investigation detectives and was confined at the Department of Youth Affairs. He has been charged with criminal mischief beyond control and violation of curfew.